with your body. I will start by applying this concealer. It's from Maybelline. It's the Cafe, in shade Cafe 30. And it's Maybelline New York, you know. And I will use this concealer as my highlights under my eyes and, you know, chin, all that stuff, you know. And sometimes I use chestnut, but for the purpose of this video, I wanted to use like this concealer because I don't use it as much, you know. But it's the same shade as chestnut. Now that you look like this, you want to take your cream, your concealer in the dark shade to contour your face with. And I use the Mahogany Elegant Pro Concealer. But I don't use this as much, so I don't cream contour because I find that like is useless. But you know, when you want for everyday wear, like you don't need to cream contour every day, so I don't use it as much, you know. So I use this, but it's way too dark for me, so I will buy like the foundation stick for black walnut from Black Opal, but I just need the money because I don't have the money yet. So I will use that. And you want to start here, this thing, you know, from your ear, this thing, I don't know how it's called, what it's called, but you want to start here, and I will show you, like, so, and you can make the fish face. Like I have a small forehead, so I don't need to contour all my forehead, so I use that in this space of this part of my forehead, but not all over my forehead. So I use this. So once you have that, we take your beauty blender, and your beauty blender have to be damped. Like when I first started makeup, okay, people, YouTubers be like, oh, you need to use a beauty blender, but they didn't specify that it needs to be damped. Like you dip in the water and then when it's like damp, you know, like you can use it. So you need to have a damp beauty blender. And yeah, I will blend the highlight one. The other beauty blender is from BH Cosmetics. This one is from shopmise.com. It works really well, so if you want a cheap one, you can afford that. And I will blend this. And you want to blend upwards. every place I highlight like so. Then, and nobody got time to wait for the powder to bake, so basically you can just do your contouring. Yeah, you can just contour your face while this setting powder is baking. Yeah, I hope I explained well. Ooh, and we will contour with the contour palette from BH Cosmetics. Like, you have all the shade from light to dark, so it's the perfect paletting. So we use the darker shade right here. And I will contour my face. Yeah, I will use the darker shade. And I will start like basically where we contour. And you can do this face too. And this is how you contour and you highlight your face. This is really simple to do, like, you know, you don't need too much. You only need, if you don't want to contour your face with the cream contour, you can use the powder and it's the same exact thing, like it's the same process. And then you need to put the eyeliner and then yeah, you're done. So this is it. Thank you guys for, yeah, keep looking at this thing because anyways, thank you guys for watching, and yeah, I will see you in my next video.